came upon this magical place. Crazy. Wow. Oh, look out. The bathroom. Bedroom. Pretty nice. Old grates.
Yep.
Another little closet.
You can always step on the ground or whatever.
Adorable. Right here.
Wow. That is crazy.
Whoa, like one of those really old entertainment centers. So cool. Look at how old the carpet is.
I know, it's amazing.
This. Wow. So nice.
I'm like obsessed with these curtains. Oh, right here.
On here. Like they were like the 70s kind of bookshelves things.
Yeah. I just think it's so pretty how it drapes or just drapes over the
like that. All the doors kind of make me feel a little weird that you can shut out the whole house, you know? Like a cold room, like all the storage there.
This is so cute.
Nice little window so you don't feel so basement-y. What's that right there? Gift bags. Love that. that door. Bedroom. September 2nd, 2000.
What's that? Hold on, let me see.
That's interesting. It's just a
kind of freaky.
Kind of freaky.
Looks like it's a daily shower.
What?
Closet.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
This thing is really cool. A chest of drawers.
I have like a bulletin board there.
I'm not really sure what that would be used for. It's quite cool. An old toolkit. Trees are so beautiful here. So cool. Not really sure if the microwave came with the place or... Wow, this is a really beautiful table. Love that. Really neat shelving. One's just broken down, but that doesn't seem to be anything in it. I love it, it's so spooky. just stalls for the animals. Barn doors are my literal favorite thing. See this little fire bell. Cool. Not really sure if it is a fire bell, but this has been his workshop. Really cool. Must have been a workshop. This thing is so massive. Wow. Okay. Yeah. really old lock. Leave it to me. Look how pretty that looks.